Beat Plastic Pollution Project, activist philanthropist Asif Bhamla, teaming up with Chal Rang De, brings new color and thought process into the lives of the common man who walks the Carter Road Promenade to get fit. Bhamla Foundation, powered by the Youth Brigade, is now painting the promenade with thought-provoking words to curb plastic pollution. Spotted at the duo were Pooja Bhatt, Gracie Singh, Shan, Asif Bhamla, Sahir Bhamla, Sanya Bhamla, among others. To be part of the Carter Road beautification and pledge to discard single-use plastic and contribute to beat plastic pollution, turn eco-champ today.
Very, very thankful to you for enlightening us about plastic pollution. We were not even aware. Most of the people are not really aware in detail how plastic is harming. I think water and air is the most important elements we depend on today, and that is getting polluted because soil is getting affected. I think each and every person can make a lot of difference. Even if we make small changes in our life, it will really help. I have also personally made some changes, like I use my own copper bottle or glass bottle instead of plastic, and I'm using the jute bags for my shopping, no more plastic. And such small little changes can really help if each person will do this alteration. So I'm very, very thankful, and I congratulate you for this great campaign.
My thoughts are simple. Be the change. Begin with yourself. It's not enough to merely blame the authorities and blame people and say that, hey, why is our environment or why is our neighborhood not clean? We've got to think about how we discard single-use plastic, why we use single-use plastic. There are little changes that one can make, whether it begins with kind of carrying your own cup to a Starbucks and kind of instead of taking a cup that is going to be thrown away. Like Shan said earlier, not using a plastic bottle that is going to be discarded immediately after use. Carrying a bottle from home, carrying water from home. These little things go a long, long, long way. And like I said earlier, there's a great line I read which said that, you know, you do not inherit the earth from your parents or ancestors. You borrow it from your children. So we need to think about the future. It's not just ours to use and say, oh, we're not going to be alive in 50 years, so who cares anyway? If that's the way it's going to be, then there's going to be no earth left. So let's kind of, the bandra that we grew up in.
Yeah.
There was not so much junk and there wasn't so much filth. True. But I believe that citizens have become a little apathetic. We don't care about what's happening beyond our houses and our air-conditioned cars and our air-conditioned homes. So we need to go out there and take charge. And I kind of applaud Asif for taking this stand. I think beautifying Bandra in this manner and painting the roads, etc. A little art, a little beauty goes a long way.
A lot of us take to social media to vent out our feelings. But rather than that, I think step out and do things like that makes a lot more sense. And, make an example of yourself. Everything that you said is all I'm going to echo again.
Little things go a long way.
Just every little thing. And of course, when you talk about beautification, it's about a lot of it is to with cleanliness also. So even if you are beautiful, now we're going to be going here painting, and along that side, if you're going to have some wafer packet or some bottle around, it's not going to look nice. So try and avoid these things, keep these things, don't litter around. If you have to use disposable plastic, then keep it with you. And there are enough recycling centers that you can take it to, or there are people who can collect it for you. But figure it out, don't just throw it.